you can see this very good. See the viewfinder? This is why I couldn't do any good videos. I'm trying not to get too much glare on it. See the viewfinder, the big crack across it? That's what I've been dealing with for about, I'd say about close to a year. I can't see a lot of that stuff, and it looks like it's not that bad, but when you're looking through it trying to find things, you can't make it out. So, that's the reason, you know, this, what is this, a Sony? Hold on here, let me turn this light on here. Alright. It really doesn't show you much, does it? There it is. You know, I mean, that's a liquid crystal viewfinder. Well, now watch when I press on here. Watch what happens. Oh, no, you're not going to do it. I got the card out of it. Now it's letting me record. Before it would give me a box. I couldn't record anything. Now it's going to let me do that. But you see that flashing thing? With this crack, I can't even go on the screen to find out what that is. See, I can, like right there. If I press anything on here, see, that's what I usually get. That box right there is what's always come up. So, that's why I just stopped using this. It's the next one possible to shoot anything. So, spent $170 for this one. It's a Coleman, which is so-so. It's a high definition, which is the one thing that I like about the most. But it's very complicated, as I heard on some of the reviews. They said it's real complicated, so see if I can make it, if I can make videos with that. It's, I don't even know what today is. This is a pretty decent camera, but learning different stuff about it all the time. So, and when you go in, it seems all of a sudden it's not so high def. It seems like it's, you know, the pixelation of the fuzziness. When it's out like that, it's, you know, that's high def. It looks really good. But if you try to zoom in on anything, you know, it just, kind of, to me, defeats the purpose of having it. So that's it.